sing too many of her songs when I was younger because her range was so great. And but that was one of the songs that I really, really liked to do. And so it was definitely nestled there in my heart as a wonderful memory. Growing up, I mean, it wouldn't have been the same without Tammy Wynette. Well, I figured, besides, what better candidate to cut that song than me?
I've never seen the inside of a barn or listened to the jukebox all night long. But I see these are the things that bring me pleasure. So I'm gonna make some changes in our home. So if that's the way you want me to be, I'm changing it to the taste of to make you happy. From now on, you're gonna see a different tea. Because of sugar's gonna go bad. I'm gonna be the swingin'est swinger you ever had. If you like me, paint it up, color it up.
Tammy was always struggling with some health disorder or something, usually, you know, to do with her stomach.
She had had, I think, 35 or 36 stomach surgeries, and sometimes, and you know, with hospitals and doctors in small towns that should never have been able to touch her.
Such a work ethic. Her attitude was, if you're sick, unless you have 103, or you're having a baby, you work.
Tammy was in the hospital, and I can't remember what was wrong with her, but they were basically feeding her through a tube at this point. She left the hospital, came and performed, then went back to the hospital. I said, what are you doing?
Crash. Two passengers saw the crash before they got on the plane. In one crash, a husband kicked his wife.